from Johnny's perspective, when he tells it, he thinks that Danny was kind of the bully. And Miyagi was kind of a bully. It's pretty interesting when you watch it, how that sets up. And I think there's some actual value in that perspective when you think about it, when you're watching that. You know, you're starting to see like, oh man, like, you know, okay, Johnny, okay. And then Johnny's saying, well, this happened. And from his point of view, you're like, oh shit. Johnny's been pretty much just bumming around the valley for 30 some years. He's got a broken relationship with his kid's mom and shitty relationship with his kid. He doesn't know who he is. He's still kind of like a stubborn a-hole, but time has also softened him some. And in a way, he almost kind of takes kind of like Miyagi's place in some way. Reopening Cobra Kai's dojo kind of gives Johnny some purpose. And almost these kids, like, he's trying to kind of like help a kid in a way and kind of save, you know, maybe this kid. But kind of in the end, like, almost saves Johnny. Johnny was just, you know, pretty much getting drunk every day with no purpose in life and just living day in, day out. And, like, he might still do that through some of the show, but at this point, he's kind of got some form of purpose or something to look forward to. Now, listen, I'm not going to turn this into a Star Wars talk, but what I would want to say about part of the problem, I think, for some of us and for some folks with the sequel trilogy, if you're going to reboot your stuff and keep it, do the right thing and keep it a reboot and keep it in the same timeline, there's no reason why you can't do what Cobra Kai did, which was take something that everybody loved, bring in original members if you're able, keep the story coherent, and just use time as a story piece. That's all you need to do. And I think the problem with like Disney and Star Wars is they wanted to create these new characters and go forward with them. Like, if you want to move forward, sure, but there's no reason why you got to kill off characters, make characters dud, or don't work with even maybe the actors at some point to at least give them in there and get them faced and to make it feel like it's all coherent and that it works. Because, again, what's going to end up happening with you do something that's got the title of it, like, could you imagine if this was Cobra Kai and there was no Ralph Macchio Johnny in it?